chambers of the House of Nigerian People, so that we have accepted the letter written and signed by the President of the Organized Labour, and we are accepting it in our own right hands. We will give it the right privilege. And this is the right quota, like I've said. What you have not so far was simply another group coming through the National Assembly to present their own position. And we will always provide to the people the window to come and address us through public hearings. That initiative is only an opinion. That presentation of the recommendation of that bill is only a proposal. They are proposing for it. And so what I'm saying now, it appears to me and to the leadership that the organized labor are against that deal. And if you are against that deal, you are right, you have no reason to be against it. And I want to assure you that the House of Representatives will give the right ear listening. We'll give the listening ear by the right to listen to your grievances. We will still invite you to come over to engage with the relevant committee, which I am a member, the Constitutional Committee. You will come and make your position formally. Your position will be heard at the committee level. And when we come to finally even consider the bill, members that are representing your respective communities will be on the ground in the green chamber of the House of Representatives to do justice to that bill. And I can understand the only justice that bill is to kill the bill.